Kind of interesting, because he was the son of the Reverend Charles Curtis, the Reverend of David Curtis, his son here.
Thank you.